Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I am here with you for some reactions and for some first tries. I've been really busy in my personal life, so I've actually been able to avoid all the news that has been come out with Just Dance 2024 and Sail and the new song Beggin. So I will be doing a reaction to Sail and for Beggin. I felt like it wasn't necessary to react to the Just Dance 2024 announcement that had happened, because by now you would have already known that it's already releasing in October, which is super exciting. As somebody who's just joined the Just Dance community, this is one of like the first experiences for me to actually kind of experience like a new release and kind of experience the hype with everyone else. So I'm really excited. Some thoughts before we jump into the reaction of just like the release date. I was really hoping by now that they would have some bug fixes for Just Dance 2023. The multiplayer is still a bit buggy, and I was hoping that they would kind of build on that before we heard any news on Just Dance 2024. So I'm hoping that the new game will kind of fix those bugs. I'm looking forward to the art and the songs. I'm mainly looking forward to Blackpink and Flowers by Miley Cyrus. So yeah, let me know what you're looking forward to, and let's get into the reaction. Okay. I'm interested in why they chose Sail as their release song. It's such an old song that when they announced Sail, I was a little surprised it wasn't something a bit more modern. Right off the bat, the map looks amazing. Like the detail. Oh, that's it. Okay, right, that's it. Let's rewatch it again. One of the things I do like about this map that I found particularly kind of frustrating with Just Dance 2023 with certain dances is how distracting the map could be. This actually still has like a spotlight on the dancer. The dance is simple. I'm excited to try it. The map looks really nice. All right, so let's boot up the game and check out Beggin. I have not seen anything with this dance. I believe, okay, please don't at me because I am an American. So I don't really know anything with Eurovision and like the hype and the history with that, but I'm willing to learn. So, ooh. Okay. Okay. Begging you. Love the costume. Okay, let's see. This reminds me of The Greatest Showman. I wonder if that was the point. Oh! Wait, I love the camera angle. Interesting. I feel like it's kind of harder to see the glove. It really feels like we're watching a performance as opposed to like just a two-dimensional dancer. I feel like I'm watching a video, not like a dance. I'm like kind of getting lost in the theatrical effects. Huh. Which actually, in my opinion, I struggle with dances that are two-dimensional because if you've watched some of my like live takes, I kind of get confused sometimes when we're turning or rotating because then two-dimensional, it's hard for me to follow. So having like a three-dimensional human like it's easy for me to kind of tell the direction we're going. I have mixed feelings. I love it. Maybe it's because I'm just not used to the change because it's so realistic looking. Oh, I can't wait to try this. I feel like I will struggle though learning this. Because I do feel like the camera angles are so distracting. I think you could turn them off. I think they're kind of distracting that I can't focus on the dance, if that makes sense. I just feel like I'm watching a video. I'm looking at the map now. It's really cool. I was not expecting to like this. I don't know what the association with the clock or the gears are though. I don't know if that's like a Eurovision thing. Is this like the theme that happened when they did the performance? It's cool though. Especially with something that's so like the camera seems to be kind of the show. Or it's really, at least to me, eye-catching that it's nice to have the background of the map kind of a little bit neutral-ish. Like, not too many colors. I like the dance. I like the choreo. Look at that. Yeah, like the... It just feels like I'm watching a movie. That's so interesting. But like, it's also like, I can't, like my brain right now can't like comprehend that this is like a Just Dance right now. Cause it feels like I'm watching like a cinematic video. Huh. Interesting. I'm really happy I saved my reaction. I'm really happy for that. I wasn't expecting to like that. I guess I don't really know what I was going into it. I think if all the songs are gonna kind of be that theatrically, like, zooming in, like, the cinematic, like, I might have to turn that off. I don't know if I'm gonna train, like, I don't know, does anyone else feel this way? I just, just in a traditional, like, a Just Dance, like, song, it's very, like, I can kind of follow the motion of, like, the dancer, but, even when, like, Wannabe came out, I struggled to follow the dance at first, and I had to like watch other people, other humans, to actually learn the choreo, because I found like the cameras and all of the angles kind of distracting. So I might have to fall into the bucket of turning like that off. But as far as like how it looks by itself, it looks amazing. I'm curious. I would like to do a first try actually and see how much I struggle. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do a first try of Beggin and we'll see how it goes. Yeah.
Put your loving hand out, baby. Cause I'm anytime I see you, let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. La, 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 la. Cause I'm begging, begging you. Put your love in the hand now, baby. I'm begging, begging you. Put your love in the hand now, darling. I need you to understand. Try so hard to be your man, the kind of man you want in the end. Only then can I begin to live again. An empty shell I used to be. The shadow all my life was hanging over me. A broken man that I don't know. Won't even stand, I never stand to be my soul. Why we're chilling, why we're chasing, why the bottom?
the field for the need to replace me. Just the wrong way, trying to get. I went up in the feature town where we could be at. Like a heart in the best way, shit. You can't give it away, you have, and you just the face. But I keep walking on, keep moving the dog, keep walking for. The dog is yours, keep also home. Cause I don't wanna live in a broken home, girl, I'm begging.
Finding hard to hold my own, just can't make it all alone. I'm holding on, I can't fall back. I'm just a call, but to face the flag. I'm begging, begging you, put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you, to put your loving hand out.
That was surprisingly not as bad as I thought, considering my concerns with the angles. I definitely have some work to do. That was a lot of fun. It was a lot of high energy. I really liked that. We'll definitely have to practice some more, but I'm looking forward to learning that dance a little bit more. Let me know what you thought about the news, whether it's the song or the announcement of the new game or the song or Beggin or anything at all. I really appreciate you watching this video. Be sure to like and subscribe. Follow me over on Twitch if you want to catch me dancing while I'm live. I stream 3 times a week, but I do stream just dance at least once a week. So thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next video.